We just finished up practice. Giants are doing some autograph signing and such. Speaking of autograph signing, the Pioneer Football League end of the year raffle will feature an autograph picture of the catch signed by Odell Beckham Jr. So that's really exciting. So what we have this week is Pioneer Football League Media Day. So we have a ton of footage, a ton of fun to have you guys check out. So let's get right to the action. We had scrimmages, we had interviews, we had everything Pioneer for Pioneer Football League Media Day at Clinton High School. Ton of fun. Let's check out the footage now.
We're here with Buccaneer parent. Who's your name? What's your name and who's your son?
My name is Carmen. Isaiah, my son.
What team does Isaiah play for?
Buccaneers.
Buccaneers, what position does he play?
Oh, I don't even know.
He doesn't know. All right, well, what's your experience been with him being in the Buccaneers?
Very good. I like it. He likes it too.
Good
team.
Are you coming back next year?
Of course I am.
You're the best. Thanks, man.
Of course.
We're also here with the legend. Miss Jennifer happens to be part of the Buccaneers management team. So can you tell us anything about today's experience?
Today's experience is wonderful. We got to see what the other teams are dealing with, what we're going up against for the season. It's a great experience for the boys.
Thank you very much. Have a great day.
Hi, my name is Rena. My son's name is Davin. He plays for the Bronx Bucks. It is linebacker or lineman position.
I'm here with Coach Mike. We just finished the NFL's certification. So, Coach Mike, how do you feel? And tell me some of the things you learned with the NFL camp with the Jets.
Learned two things. I learned I still got it with the football here, but I ain't got it in the body. With all that practice tackling, I went home sore.
Excellent. And also, we have another one of our new appointed certified coaches in the league.
Yeah,
what was your experience? Why don't you give a little bit about yourself and who's your son?
My name is Chris. My son's over there, Isaiah. You know, I love this league, this organization. And I'm doing my best to participate and keep it going.
Excellent. Thank you very
much. All right.
Okay. And here we go.
Hi, my name is Darius. I play number 6 for the Bronx Buccaneers. I'm Darius Ramos, and that's it.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Darius. I'm number 6 for the Bronx Buccaneers.
So, Darius, what team are you looking forward to playing the most this year?
I'm looking forward to playing the Bronx Steelers.
Why are you looking forward to playing the Bronx Steelers?
Because when I was on the Nittany Lions, they cheated us in the championship game.
Okay. And who do you think will develop faster this year, your offense or your defense?
My offense.
Why?
Because there's one kid who played for the Bronx Knights, and he played offense, and while he's developing, our offense is developing more.
Thank you, Darius. Good luck today.
Thank you.
How you doing? Coach Keith, head coach, 10U, Bronx Buccaneers.
So, Coach Keith, what team are you looking forward to playing the most this year?
Panthers.
Well, why is that?
Because last year we had a little discrepancy with their team during the game, and we definitely owed them some payback.
Okay. And second question, who do you think will develop faster this year, your offense or your defense?
Offense, because we spent more time on it, but our defense is not far behind. We're actually coming along pretty good as a team, and I feel confident about what we want to achieve this year.
All right, Coach. Thank you. I wish you the best of luck today and the rest of the year.
Thank you.
Go Bucks.
Go Bucks.
My name is Theo Liz Jackson, number 99. Play for the Bronx Yellow Jackets.
Theo,
what's up?
Who are you looking forward to playing the most this year?
MHC Greenway.
And why is that?
Because we got a lot of old players on that team.
Okay. And who do you think will develop the fastest this year, your offense or your defense?
Our defense, because we're strong.
Okay. So, Theo, I'll let you get back to work. Good luck the rest of the day and the rest of the season.
All right, man.
Theo, you got anything more to say about the Jackets? What you gonna do this year?
We're gonna play.
My man.
Good luck. Can I ask you a question though?
It's fine.
So what team are you looking forward to playing most this season?
Green Wave.
Green Wave? Why is that?
Because they got a lot of our retired players.
Well, I mean, you had a bunch of epic battles with the Harlem Jets and the Bucks. Why Green Wave though?
I just look forward to going against somebody I've been playing with for years.
All right. Who do you think is the toughest team to face on the road?
Toughest team to face on the road?
Because you know when you go to Harlem, the whole Harlem is out there. The Bucks, really, from the Bronx?
Yeah.
Okay. So their crowd is tougher than Harlem? Okay. What's your name, by the way?
Yolis Jackson.
What position are you going to be playing this year?
Probably tight end.
Probably?
If I'm able to play.
Oh, okay.
Probably tight end.
Got you. Good seeing you, man.
All right. Go. Nice question.
Hey, my name is Coach E from the Bronx Yellow Jackets.
So, Coach E, who are you looking forward to playing the most this year?
Everybody. Doesn't matter who we gonna play, because I don't do this to like try to play anybody. I'm doing this to better my kids, especially now. You know, we in a rebuilding stage. You know what I mean?
Okay. So, Coach E, who do you think will develop faster this year, your offense or your defense?
My offense, because I work more on my offense than I do on my defense.
Okay, Coach E, so I wish you the best of luck the rest of today and the rest of your season.
So my name is Ramundo Alphaba, and my number is 5, and I play for the Bronx Steelers, and my position is corner and wide receiver.
So, who are you looking forward to playing to this year most?
The team that I'm looking forward to playing with this year is the Spartans, actually.
Why?
Because, like, last season we had the championship game with them, and we lost.
Okay. So, who do you think will develop faster this year, your offense or your defense?
What will develop faster is our offense, because like our defense is like pretty strong, so we're working on our offense mostly.
Okay. So, I wish you the best of luck today and the rest of your season.
Thank you.
All right. Take care. My name is Khalil Jones. I play with the New York City Lions. I'm a middle linebacker. It's our position.
All right, Khalil. Who are you looking forward to playing the most this year?
Well, I'm looking forward to playing all teams.
Every team, if you need the W to get to the chip, I'm looking for everybody.
Okay. And this year, who do you think will develop faster, your offense or your defense?
Well, my team, we're working together as a unit, so we're all developing as a group and as a unit all together.
All right, Khalil. Good luck the rest of the day, and I wish you the best during the season.
You the same.
Hey, do you want to say shout out to your people?
Oh, shout out to my whole team.
There you go.
Kelly. John Heyman. Say again? Wait, John, can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Who are you looking forward to playing most this season?
Three teams.
Talk
Yellow
to
Jackets.
Yeah.
Green Wave.
Uh-huh.
Jets.
Why is that?
I heard there was top teams in this league.
Who do you think is the toughest team to play on the road? You've been around for a while.
The Harlem Jets.
Harlem Jets?
Yeah. They brung their whole team to the AU championship game at their whole borough. It's Harlem all over there.
That's regular Harlem stuff for you.
Yeah, it is. But Harlem Jets is number one, man.
Well, luck is for losers, so I'm not going to wish you luck. Do work out there, baby.
All right. Oh, Bucks play? Oh. Yo.
Introduce yourself.
Yo. My name is Penny. The position I play is cornerback and wide receiver.
That's Jonathan's little brother. What team are you looking forward to facing most this season?
Steelers. I want to make the Panthers.
The Panthers. Why the Panthers?
Because they won the champion.
Oh, you're trying to get revenge on them. I see. All right, I'll see you out there. What position are you playing this season?
Quarterback and wide receiver.
Okay.
JJ Carter here for today's media day. I'm here with 2 Green Wave players. I'm going to let these guys introduce themselves.
My name is John Martinez.
Jason Williams.
All right, fellas. How did y'all feel coming into media day today? What did y'all expect?
We expected to breeze through everybody easy. No competition.
I expected to get wins the whole day.
They ain't coming to lose.
So what's your season expectations since you're talking like you're the guy right now?
Team expectations?
Yeah. Talking for your team now, baby.
If you say anything less than a chip, I'm cutting this interview off.
Chip?
Nah, say chips ahoy.
What?
Say chips ahoy, bro.
So since y'all talking this chip stuff, y'all got the swag for it? Y'all coming out in the tunnel? What we doing?
Nah,
y'all gonna come out with like a green wave flag or something? Y'all gonna come out like the LSU or y'all gonna stomp the grounds like Ole Miss?
We gonna come a wave.
Clemson,
what y'all gonna do? Let us know. We wanna know something.
So right, we gotta wait for the season again.
Hey Johnny, I got a question for you. What team do you want to play the most this season?
It don't matter to me, but not the Bucks.
The Bucks? Why is that? Why is that?
They're the defending champs, so they say. I don't think they deserved it last year, and they talking a lot.
Hey.
So they're going to see us. I hope we played them the first game.
There's a puck right there. Yo, Kim.
What about you? What team you looking for? The Bucks, too? Oh, man. Bucks. I got a
home Jets.
They call that shit. Defending champions.
Yo, JJ, let's get Kasim and, Jose over here.
No, you might have to stay here.
Right?
You might have
to
come here, too.
Get Cassie to Jose. So the, ask him the hard questions.
I'm here with the whole little minor
league. Jose Torres here.
The whole minor league green wave here. So,
minor league.
Be the big boy. Be the big boy.
Let's go, JJ.
Now they're the big boy. They want to gang up on a little.
Yo, can we get order over here, JJ? Get some order over here.
Yeah, relax. Now, we the wave. We already got the order.
So, look, can this is what you want to do here. What team do you want to face the most, and what do you want to do to them?
Stank the Jets.
Ooh. Wow.
The Jackets. The Bucks. You know, they think they're almighty.
They too good. I mean, they got the swag for it.
They do have two championships.
Okay.
What about you?
I can't play this year.
Ooh.
We got to get him out of here.
I can't play this
year. So what about the rest of y'all? Who do y'all really want to face as a team? And how y'all going to swag
Bucks.
That game out?
I live right next to all the Bucks.
How y'all going
to
swag that game out?
We're going to spank the coach.
Like, how y'all gonna come out? Y'all gonna come out dry? Y'all gonna come out ready to smoke somebody's boots? Don't talk to me because this is on camera.
Some of them sound nervous, Jay.
This is on camera.
Why y'all look nervous? Why y'all all together?
No. Let me tell you something. This is on camera.
Camera is camera.
No, it's on camera because this is forever. We gonna keep this forever.
Camera.
So if y'all lose to the Bucks, we gonna post this.
All right. We're not losing.
We're not losing to the Bucks.
If y'all win, we gonna post this.
All right, what if it's a tie? You're not posting it?
And it bet not being tied the way y'all talking. Y'all talking like y'all team money. Y'all Mayweather. Y'all got it.
Nah, we're not Mayweather.
Y'all acting like Mayweather May. Stop playing. We out here.
Close it out.
I'm
JJ Carter. This is the Green Wave. They out of control.
Green Wave 1, 2, 3. Green Wave!
All right, one more question for you, Mr. Torres. What was your favorite PFL memory? You got a bunch of them. You went on a 5-game winning streak with the Yellow Jackets. You took it to a bunch of teams as quarterback, running back, playing defense. What was your favorite PFL memory? Give me one, two, however many you got.
Making it to the playoffs, first time.
What year was that?
I think 2013.
With the Yellow Jackets, right? Okay. Are you looking forward to playing the Yellow Jackets this year, since you're on the Green Wave?
Yeah. All right. Everybody. That's how I'm playing, yo.
JJ Carter here with Media Day. I'm here with a Steeler. I'm gonna let him introduce himself.
Kaya Beckley.
What position you play, young fella?
The boy play everything, don't you?
Okay. Hey, how you feel coming out here today, man? Like you didn't come out here with no swag. You didn't want to air nobody out. You didn't want to do nothing. It's just a normal day. So what you looking for in the season, man? What you trying to do in the season this season, man?
Oh. Okay. Let me ask you a question. You were in one of the toughest divisions last season. What team are you looking forward to playing the most?
Any team that's good enough to face
us. Did you win the championship last year? Oh, what team won that championship in your division? Long Island Spartans. The 12U, right? You know they're looking to repeat, right?
All right, question is, do you have a leadership to lead your team at least to the playoffs? I mean, you be calm.
He's
a
real
quarterback,
calm.
Man. Even Brady talk his shit. I don't know. I'm looking nervous. You all right? Sure. Don't be nervous.
You look nervous.
It's only media day. Don't worry about it.
On camera too.
Looking nervous. He's shaking and stuff. I don't know what's going on.
Wonder why.
How you gonna swag out your season this year? Huh? How y'all gonna come out? How your team gonna come out? Y'all gonna come out like Alabama making noise, Clemson rubbing the rock, or LSU?
Oh man, I think they're coming out like Ole Miss. I think they all gonna come out holding their hands, stomping the turf.
Craig Davis.
JJ Carter here with media day. My man Mike from the Bronx. This is my guy.
Ask him that question, JJ. Ask him the question.
Who are y'all looking to play this year? That's what everybody really wants.
Everybody on the schedule. But the favorite game is always against the Jets. Just
he trying to give us these Marshawn Lynch chances. We ain't gonna have that. We ain't gonna have that on media day.
Alright, look, it's the Bucks versus the Jets. And then it's good to have the Jackets back, because those are the most fun games. Everybody else is not the same.
Now the question is, this is what everybody wants to know. How y'all gonna swag out them sexy black uniforms? How y'all gonna come out today? They gonna come out with the smoke again? Because everybody, when we seen that, everybody got moist.
Took our
water. Oh, come on.
The smoke was popping. That was last year. This year we're gonna do something a little different. I don't wanna reveal it. We're gonna do it a little different.
Yo, Davis, who do you think has the toughest home crowd?
I say the Jets, because they got all of Harlem on the field on the sideline. There's no box control line.
Yeah.
Being a defending champ, do you feel that y'all have a target on your back, or you just feel that everybody just wants to take the title away from you?
Well, we're going to have the target on our back just because of how we did it last year, the way we carried ourselves last year with that, you know, not an impressive record and just ran the table in the playoffs. But it's a different team. So, you know, expectations is tapered because we rebuilt it. All our guys, we maxed out. But people, that's not making no excuses. People still going to come hard. So we got a group of young guys that's, you know, hopefully they step up to the challenge of the prep.
Everybody that's watching, best believe that the Young Bulls is coming back. The Young Bucks is definitely coming back. And they trying to recruit. Because they ain't finna mess around. y'all ball. Y'all know how football works. Do you think your young team might have a meltdown if y'all go down 6-0, 12-0?
Hell no.
Not happy.
Just gonna play quiet this football season.
Man.
I don't care. I ain't quiet though.
So y'all telling me y'all solid.
Y'all almost there. Y'all gelling together.
Yes, sir.
Okay, y'all.
Should we come out here? Whoa.
Bring that in. What'd you say there, bro?
First game, we blowing them out. That's it. There's nothing else happening. We gonna blow them out. We taking the chip to you. That's it.
Now, this is how this is gonna happen. Right? Now, we gonna keep this on camera. So, if y'all lose, we gonna post that. If y'all win, we gonna post that. If y'all get smacked, we gonna double post that.
Hey,
y'all
JJ.
Smack him out the park. We gonna triple post that.
Yeah, do that.
Okay, that sounds good.
Y'all better be ready to back y'all stuff up.
JJ.
Because I know what it feels like to be a champion and have to go through that same scenery year after year. It gets no easier.
Ask him about the Jets.
Now, what's the team y'all want to play the most?
Jets.
No. I'm tired of them. I don't want them.
Y'all beat them in the championship, right, Sean?
That's who we want. I ain't worried about the Jets no more. I'm like 10-1 against them.
No, we're talking about the PFL this season. Y'all like 2-2 with them.
So, in the championship.
So, okay. So, y'all don't want to go after this. There's no other team that y'all just want to make an example out of? Like,
no. Nope.
I can't be champions and not want to set the tone to a team so everybody else know what thunder to bring.
Hey, Sean, the Yellow Jackets are back.
I ain't worried about them.
The Yellow Jackets are back, Sean.
I ain't worried about them, bro. Spears, Pharaohs, Spears,
there's
nothing.
It's a team that you always want to make an example out of. That you just want to pull and show everybody that y'all nothing to be messed with. So who is that?
Don't you ever drop it like always.
Green Wave?
We're going to start it off with them.
JJ.
They want to start it off with the Green Wave.
Ask King Mullet a question behind you.
Mullet.
Oh, yeah. Come start out right here. One.
I like the mullet.
I like it. Don't look at me. You got to look into the camera, Cat Daddy.
You nervous?
You wanted to jump
beating out of his jersey.
His heart beating out of his jersey.
I got one.
Uh-oh.
So when you get in the game, right, and you see the gap, and you see somebody in the gap, what's the first thing you think you're going to do?
Blow their ass up.
Keep it clean.
Run them up. I'm on my 4-3.
You're going to run that 4-3. So if you don't run a 4-3 and you run like a 5, we're going to post this. And we're going to say, you're a liar.
He runs like Cinderella.
So you're telling me game one, you're going to put 6 on the board.
That's a finale.
I'm talking about 6
Wait, your first carry of the season, you're going to put 6 on the board.
Not first carry of the season.
Like not your first carry.
First carry of the season. Show him how to answer that, Sean. Show him how to answer that, Sean.
During the season, are you going to put six up?
Don't hype that up.
Not his first play. He's not going to put six up, but he's going to put six up.
He's going to put six up.
It might not be your first play.
Yeah, but.
But during that, your first game of the season, you're going to put up six.
I should have a good block.
So you trust your lineman?
Yes.
So you trust them that much that they just going to open the gap and you're going to Cinderella walk through? Cinderella walk. So if you don't score, we going to post this.
Cinderella with high heels.
You're a liar.
Cinderella with high heels. That's how you going to run through?
So you going to run through like that, y'all.
Like that. Wait, JJ, let me get that again. How you going to run?
I'm JJ Carter, and I'm here with the Bucks. These guys are swagged out. I can't lie.
They do this. They like the baby you. You got to give it to them.
I'm
not going to point. I'm just going to look.
Oh, my man.
Yeah, there we go. That's what we want.
This is what we want.
That's what we want.
Come on, right here. You ready? Come on now. Come on.
Yeah, I already got Theo. He got too much camera time. Grab somebody else.
Come on, man. Don't be acting scared. It's too late now. It's over. See me here, baby.
Wait, what about him in the back? He was here last year. Grab him.
Brother.
Don't be shy.
See, we ain't got time to be
we
shy.
We can shed 10 pounds off on camera. We good.
Where you going? Who that?
Let's go.
I'm JJ Carter. I'm here with the Yellow Jackets.
New and improved Yellow Jackets.
They was going for a little while, now they back. So, you know, and everybody know when the Yellow Jackets come, they come with some thunder. They might have been the only team to set the Jets to 12 points, and that game was amazing.
Dropped they took down, it to the Bucks too.
Dropped down amazing. No team has ever done that to the Jets in the first half ever. And they did it,
Now, we can also talk about the Bucks. 36-16, 36-20, wasn't it? 36-20.
And that too, Jackets.
Wait. One-handed into. By TJ Flock of Flame, number 43.
His name is Bugs.
Jackets.
So, fellas. I think that was number one on the top 10, right?
Y'all back, right? Y'all back. Y'all feeling yourselves, right? Y'all gelling together. Y'all trying to become a brotherhood, right?
What's the team y'all want to play the most?
I said the Jackets.
You want to play the Jackets? That's what y'all want to play?
The Jets.
Yo, I'm sorry, yo. I gotta interrupt. When we at practice,
we need drugs.
Everything I hear is about. Wait a minute. Everything I hear is about the Bears. So, that's not who you wanted to play. The Bears.
The Bears and we need that nice.
Oh, they not? Oh,
we got our muscle. Okay. Okay.
Jets are considered the best in the league, so I'll be forced to play the best in the league. So,
they do have two championships.
So what position do you play, young? First, before you even get there, what's your name, bro?
My name is Nomar Diaz.
What do they call you on your team?
Cocky.
Okay, Cocky. So we're going to sit here. What position you play now, Cat Daddy?
Quarterback and wide receiver.
Quarterback and wide receiver. So you going to throw yourself the ball this year?
Absolutely.
Oh man.
My name is Nomar Diaz.
Okay. He's a little quiet. He's a little nervous, guy.
Yeah, his heart is beating out of his shirt right now.
My name is Mark Tarika.
What position you play?
I play in the position of the
Oh, okay. So we got an athlete with an F. Athlete. Okay. What position you play, young fella? He's another athlete with an F. We got a vet right here. What position you play, young fella?
I play center.
Oh, man. What's up, young fella? What position you play?
I'm the center.
Oh, we got two centers. They got a good O-line. They got double the position. What's up with you, young fella? You over back here looking like Psycho Bob. Get up here and we can wild here.
Sideshow Bob.
Come on now, Psycho Bob. What's your name, young fella? You a grown man and you whispering. What are you whispering for?
We can't hear you.
We can't hear you. What position you play? So you're looking to more somebody this year, huh? You just smile. So that means you're looking to take somebody up top, huh? So if you see it, you're going to call it.
You already going to know.
Oh, snap. You dropped the ball. We're going to post this, and I'm going to say you're a liar. All right.
Hold on. Can I get the vets up front? Theo, Gordo. Theo and Gordo. Yo, listen. Your first year back. Y'all took a year off last season. What are y'all looking forward to doing this season?
Rebuild.
Rebuilding game.
Rebuilding usually isn't a good thing. How are you going to take over this season?
By playing like the Jackets.
Playing like the Jackets. I got you.
Now, you know, as a vet, you got to put your foot down and let everybody know
Even if it's bad, what the do's and don'ts are. Like, you guys have never been a team that literally sit there and fist fight with somebody on the field. Y'all just smack people around.
Yeah.
So you think your young Bulls can do that? Like, say y'all go down 6-0 or 12-0, they not going to have a crazy meltdown and try to choke somebody on the field.
Nah.
Y'all just going to come out and keep smacking people like you usually do.
Regular
Jackie. Okay.
We're going to play our game.
Okay. All right.
Well, get these three in the back.
Yeah, what's
right
there. What position you play? Now, can you catch?
I'd rather tell you.
You'd rather tell me, so
you'd rather tell me, so tell.
You'd
rather show you.
You'd rather show you.
Kind of nervous for the camera.
Don't be nervous for the camera. This is what happened all season, my friend.
What's your name, young fella?
Damon Nation.
You can't look at me. You got to look at the camera.
Damon Nation.
You got it. His dad's name is Nation.
Damon Nation.
Now, what position you play?
Linebacker.
Now, if you get truck.
Linebacker.
We just saying. Now, if you get truck.
Linebacker and what else?
Running back,
got you. You know you got some big shoes to fill on the Yellow Jackets, right? With those running backs they had two seasons ago.
You know, them running backs were moving like crackheads, right?
They were like lightning. You can't say crackheads on Sports Center.
How old is he?
Okay.
What's your name, young fella?
Yeah,
what position you play?
Wide receiver, linebacker.
Oh. Got a lot of receivers over here.
A lot of receivers, so y'all looking to
put up points this year. Wait, where's the quarterback? Come over here. So quarterback.
Now, do y'all trust y'all quarterback?
We trust him.
Now, quarterback. The game of football is usually told by the quarterback and his actions. Now, what are you going to do this season to help rebuild your team that's already young? Like, you're the leader.
The leader.
I understand you got Theo and you have everybody else, but you're the leader because you're the quarterback. The ball is in your hands 80% of the game. What are you gonna do to make your team a team instead of a flock of birds?
I gotta build my team up individually. I got to get to know them. That's how people win games. Get passes and get touches.
Okay. So you're a little cocky.
Wait a second. How are they gonna hear you hike the ball with you when you're talking like that, Cinderella?
How you gonna be a quarterback and you whispering to me?
I got personality. I'm different in the.
So you
about? Oh, he's different in the game. He's a Peyton Manning.
Oh, so you like a Marshawn Lynch?
Peyton.
Marshawn Lynch, or you a Peyton, or you a Tom Brady?
Oh, Eli. You could be Eli.
Or you Omar.
So he him.
I like. Now receivers, running backs, y'all don't put up points, the quarterback gonna be upset.
Oh no, Theo's gonna be upset.
Y'all got a nice line. Don't drop the flakes, don't drop the funk, because then y'all gonna make Coach E look bad.
Hey, Mr. Quarterback, I hear you have a special rivalry going on. Who are you looking forward to playing most this season?
The Jets.
I see. Why is that? You're new to this league. Tell me why you want to play the Jets.
The Jets is known as probably the best team in the league.
Best team in the league.
So I want to play the best. And if I could be the best, that means be the best.
Hold on. What rumors was that y'all wanted to play the Bears.
Yeah, that's true.
So what's going on?
We had some teammates that you could say that they betrayed us and went to the Bears. They did us wrong, so I want to show them a little something.
So is that going to be an emotional game, or is that going to be a rag and tag game? You know, emotional games don't end too well.
It's going to be a professional game. It's going to be emotional too. But at the end of the game, I'm going to shake their hand and talk about it.
So you're not going to let your emotions get in the game. You're just going to air them out like you usually do.
Sure.
I like that.
Close it out with Coach E.
Hey, Coach E.
Yo, what's good, homeboy? What's good?
Now, this is the man right here. This is the guy right here. What are your expectations for your team?
Play hard, man. Play hard, play harder. That's it.
Yo,
that's all.
I thought we was gonna get that good playoff.
The one of his playoff speeches, right? Yeah.
Not yet. Wait.
He didn't do it right.
The season ain't started yet.
Once the season started, he didn't do it, y'all. Look, the fans is upset. We just made our views go down.
Once the season starts, then all that, you know, battery in your back, win this game type flow is gonna come out.
Right now,
you know, I just want y'all to play ball. I want my boys to learn how to play,
get strong, play hard.
You customizing the jerseys this season?
I like. Bring it in, fellas.
Got
bring
you,
it in.
Got you, got you.
I'm JJ Carter, and these are the Yellow Jackets.
Let them break it down.
Yeah, break it down, fellas.
Jackets. Go ahead, Theo.
Jackets on three. Jackets on three. One, two, three.
Jackets!
I'm gonna get down here with him. What's up? I'm JJ Carter. It's media day. I'm here with the Bronx Bears. I'm here with this young fella right here. What's your name, man? Tell everybody your name.
Jamani what?
No, Kimani.
Oh, Kimani what?
Kimani Ward.
Kimani Ward. Who is this you play, young fella? He plays running back. Are you fast? Like lightning fast? Like you do your thing when you get on the field? Everybody wanna know your name at the end of the season? I like that, man. I like.
Hey, Kimani, who's your favorite football player in the NFL?
Forte.
Matt Forte.
Wow.
That's different.
Wow.
That's different for a young fella.
He's nine.
Matt Forte.
I was going to think he was going to say Marshawn Lynch.
I thought he was too. Russell Wilson, the regular. Like yeah, that. Peyton. Boy said Matt Forte.
So you got a nice little football IQ there.
He does. Quickly.
Okay. All right. So you're the man right now, huh?
Penny.
What do you play on defense?
I play safety.
Oh, okay.
Safety.
So what's your favorite team in the NFL? The Bears?
The Bears.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So you all around Bears type of guy. You ready to make some noise this season? Your team ready this season? You tooted and booted? If you like, man, high five, man.
Now,
introduce themselves.
Coach Paul Johnson.
Coach Tim Cavanaugh. We're both with the New York City Lions. Rah.
Now, even though today's media day, we're going to be doing players, I had to come and get these two coaches. These two guys, the experience that I've had with these guys are amazing as a player. And the respect that they get from players that are hot-headed and don't listen is amazing. They have a youth team that actually listens, which is incredible. And these two coaches definitely sent kids to school, which is amazing. Like, I just want everybody to know that these two guys do what they need to do on and off the field. And we are definitely looking forward to seeing you guys this season.
Knock on wood.
You guys are definitely always a will be a team to be messed with because you guys do it. Every season you have a spectacular running back.
We won't disappoint this year.
Please don't, because everybody's waiting and watching.
Yeah. Well, listen, at least we're consistent. We had 10 kids here this morning. There's 40 kids on our roster, at least. We got at least 25% showing this morning. So, you know, we're happy to be part of this. And if you want to check out more of what we're doing, go to runtodaylight.org. And it talks a little bit about what we do about helping kids get into good schools. And this year we'll probably have about 7 or 8 kids playing in some private schools and more kids playing at the college level. So, you know, we're always looking out. And, you know, Paul's a big proponent of this as well.
It's all about prep schools, college, using football to get these kids scholarships to school. That's what it's all about at the end of the day. New York City Lions football.
Exactly. Education's everything.
Education is everything.
Because if you can't read to play, you're not going to be able to play to play. That's all I'm going to say.
That's what I'm told. I did a Google search. I didn't find that.
You know, I'm low key though. I'm surprised. You know, I'm going to blow up.
I see.
So, you know, I always pop up in the interviews. I heard MVP. So you that nice.
I'm not saying I'm that nice. I got my team to
make. No.
MVP, don't talk. Kobe don't talk like that.
Definition of MVP. But I'm not definition MVP right here. I think.
Hold on. Do the finger again.
Do the finger again.
The definition is right there.
You have to stand under your finger.
No.
Whoa.
Because you said the definition is right there.
Oh, it's okay.
Right there.
Now, this is how this is going to work.
Yeah.
Now, you said that on camera, right?
Yes, I said that on camera.
Now, if you don't become this league's MVP, we're going to post this. I'm going to stand here with a sign. And it's gonna go over our heads. It's gonna say you're a liar.
It's not saying I'm a liar. It's that y'all cheated me.
Oh,
we cheated.
That's the difference.
What position you play?
I play everything.
Okay, so if you play quarterback, you gotta air a team out.
I could do it. I was just doing it earlier. I was marching down the
field. If you play defense, you gotta destroy the quarterback.
I was playing middle. I'm Ray Lewis. Come on, 52. Come on, you see?
Oh, okay.
You see the number?
What I like the most.
His whole team came.
For sure.
I like the numbers.
I'm nothing without them.
What team is this?
This is the Bronx Bears. The new champions.
Let's see the numbers. Let's see the numbers.
Everybody get your numbers. Next. Come on. Everybody being seen. Come on,
wait, all right. Since you're the voice of the team, can I ask you a question? Let's get a couple questions with you.
What's the, since you coming in and you talking as MVP, what team do you want to smack the most?
I want to smack the wait.
I heard Buccaneers. I heard Jets. I heard about the Jets. I heard about three teams.
Let's hear from him.
The team that we really want to kill the most is the Bucs because they the champ. They the champs right now, and we're going to take them off their throne. That's what we came here to do.
That's all there is to it.
That's the only thing we got to do.
Okay, now, is that going to be an emotional game, or y'all just going to come out with y'all swag? Because y'all know in the PFL, a lot of teams got swag, right?
Yeah. I understand that, but swag doesn't win games.
It really does.
Swag doesn't win games. Looking good doesn't make you nice. You can have all the gear and just be whack. It's hard work and dedication, blood, sweat, and tears, teamwork that wins games.
We'll close it out on that one.
I'm JJ Carter.
That's the Bronx Bears.
MVP.
Pernell Vassell, that's my name.
And he gave with his whole squad the Bears.
Tell him again, what's your name?
Pernell Vassell.
From the Bronx Bears. Gotcha.
Break it down.
Break it down real quick.
Break it down. Break it down. Break it down.
So, who's the captain?
Me and him.
All right, introduce yourself.
My name is Ray.
You gotta speak up. It's a
My
lot of people
Michael
here.
My name is Michael Brooks. The Bronx Panthers.
What's your name?
My name is Caillou. I play the Bronx Panthers.
What's your name? Step up.
My name is Derek, and I play for the Bronx Panthers.
Wait, come back, Captain. Come back. So y'all were in one of the toughest divisions last year. Who y'all looking forward most to playing this year?
The Trojans.
Okay. Did they win the championship last year? In y'all division?
We didn't play them.
You didn't even get a chance to play them. That's why you're looking.
The team on the field played them.
All right. So who's your favorite NFL team?
Marshawn Lynch.
Seahawks. That's for all of y'all.
Seahawks.
New York Giants.
New York Giants. Who's your favorite player on the New York Giants? Who's your favorite player on the Giants?
I don't really know. Odell Beckham,
the one-handed catch.
If you was a Giants fan, I pick Eli. I like Marshawn.
Hey, Captain, can you break it off for us?
I pick Eli.
Break it off. Hands in. Break it off for us. What's your chant?
What is 1, 2, 3 Panthers?
Go ahead. Let's hear it. Loud and clear so everybody can hear.
1, 2, 3 Panthers!
How you doing? This is Coach Manny from the New York City War Lions. So we're actually combining the Queens team this year with the Lower East Side team, and we're going to camp on August 21st. We're selling raffles for the Jet Eagle game, which is going to be on September 3rd. The Pioneer League is playing at the half at this game, so we're raffling off 2 tickets and a parking pass to help each kid go away to camp. So just grab from each one of your organizations. Everybody has raffle tickets, so please support us. And on August 17th, Patterson's going to be announcing the winner on the Pioneer Sports Center.
Thank you. You see the back of your jersey? Introduce yourself to us.
Sean Hilton, MVP Center.
MVP Center. What team?
Bronx Panthers.
So, what is your favorite PFL memory since you are an All-Star?
Playing All-Star game. It was fun. I got a chance to show.
Of course. So, what team are you looking forward to playing most this season?
Ohio, and then from there, take my football career.
All right. Well, good luck. Keep in touch with us. All right. Close it out. What's your name again?
Sean Hilton.
From where?
Photo bomb.
What team is that again?
Bronx Panthers.
All right, good luck, All-Star. See you later.
See you.